Police also looking for whoever started shooting at a local park. Police responded to Trilby Park in West Toledo last night about 7 o'clock. Witnesses told officers a car came up to the basketball courts and a man began shooting at another man there who also shot back. No one was hit. If you have any information, call Crime Stoppers.